Hi guys, I wanted to show you the difference between the male and the female pink salmon that I caught today at the Deception Pass this morning. This red one right here, that's a female, and that's the male. And I noticed that a lot of females, they tend to be much more red and much more juicier, I guess. Anyway, there you go, that's the comparison.